Beth here, your Panama relocation expert. And as you can see, I am in the middle of paradise. I am part of a hiking group, and we try to go on hikes about once a month. Of course, if you come to Panama, you're more than welcome to join the group. And as I say in a lot of my videos, I love Panama for so many reasons, but one of the main reasons is because although it's teeny tiny, the size of Connecticut, it's full of so many beautiful gems, like hidden. I mean, I've been walking for about an hour and like I come upon this. I mean, you would have never even known this existed, like just driving by. So it's amazing too how many hikes we've been on to so many beautiful places, like literally 45 minutes to an hour from my house. So this is our final destination. This is called Pozo Azul, and I'll show you a couple videos, some beautiful pics from the way here.
His scars and summer scratches made me wonder about their past. And as I looked around, I began to notice that we were nothing like the
all I have for now. I'm gonna go jump in a waterfall, and I'll catch you next time. See you later.